I know we're still in summer, but the holiday season isn't too far off. In just a few months, we'll be switching our sandals for scarves as the weather gets colder. But with the COVID-19 pandemic, it's certainly going to be different, such as football viewing parties and tailgating not happening due to compromised social distancing. This might be a good one, but Black Friday will switch from mobs of crazy crowds to digital, according to Reader's Digest. However, with the bad comes the good, because your favorite Christmas attractions and holiday displays might also not happen this year. Reader's Digest went on to cite a couple of examples of this, including Indian Head, New York's Country Christmas Tour that's now canceled. But hey, at least if you're near or around family, you can spend more time with them. And as cheesy as it sounds, isn't that a big part of what Thanksgiving and Christmas are about? But wait, what if you don't have family around? My Merry Christmas says it's expecting Google Meet and Zoom Christmas gatherings will be the thing to do at the end of this year.